It was Wylan. He saved us.
Wylan did?
You're welcome.
You may still die in the dregs, and Ezra's dark eyes had glinted. But I'll die on my feet with a knife in my hand.
But I'm in the trees, I'm in the breeze, my footsteps on the ground. You'll see my face in every place, but you can't catch me now. Through waiting grass, the months will pass, you'll feel it all around. I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere, but you can't catch me now. No, you can't catch me now.
You may have needed me, but I never needed you.
See, now I feel sorry for him.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Sorry if I made you an evil shadow demon by mistake.
You have, actually.
We've met before, haven't we?
Yes, but... And you bought me street waffles. You remember that now?
You're
welcome.
You know, I'm not really sure if I should be the one doing this. I mean, you know, you're a... Don't really do it. You're an awesome guy.
I just wanna ride, get high.
You don't seriously expect me to break into this woman's house?
Why do you think we're here?
I'm a soldier, not a thief. Why else would I need you criminals?
She said, fuck it, I'm so dancing. Maybe we can take it to the bathroom. No, you ain't even gotta ask me. Maybe we can take it to the bathroom.
Wanna go hard, wanna have fun, wanna be happy, could you show me how it's done? You look so pretty like the sun. I could watch forever while you shine on everyone.
Blindfold on. It's a drug called Jerdacone, highly addictive, and if Grisha take it, their power is amplified 1,000 times over. The chemist who created it fled to Kerch once he'd realized what he'd done, but the Fjordans caught him. He now awaits trial. If the Fjordans weaponize this drug, the consequences would be unimaginable. Everything we've ever known, every strength we relied upon, shattered. Any question?
We're going to see how well we all know Shadow and Bone fan slang.
Or, as I like to call it, flang.
Is that videos of you dancing?
Hashtag cook Milo.
What?
What?
Who did this?
Okay, I hate to break this to you guys, but Melina is the medical term for something quite disgusting. I'll give it to you to Google it. No, don't Google it, actually.
Got to be an edge, right?
It's the wedding for the ring.
Give the people what they want.
Yeah.
Is that when you mark your own spelling test as a kid? Got that one right, didn't I? Christmas.
When you cut yourself really hard when you're entering the gate of hell, on the rusty gate, and you get a nick, a hell nick.
God, that winning smile that Kaz always gives us.
There it is.
Yeah.
Well, in private, it's all hands. Isn't that right? Waffles.
Ready?
I feel so lucky. You wanna hug me? What rush would hug me? Okay, now.
I said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever, but this is getting good now. Remember when you hit the brakes too soon? 20 stitches in a hospital room. When you started crying, baby, I did too. When the sun came up, I was looking at you. Remember when I couldn't take the heat? I walked out, I said I'm setting you free. But the monsters turned out to be just trees. When the sun came up, you were looking at me.
The crates be damned, there is a long life ahead. An ordinary life. Do ordinary things. People's love can never be called that.
They had an ordinary life, full of ordinary things. With love can never be called that.
That's exactly how this grace thing works. It's not the long walk home that will change this heart, but the
Mama,
welcome
she called
I
out.
Receive
Papa.
With
her. Her heart was a river that carried her to the sea.
Darkness is a harsh turn, don't you think? And yet
that she was lovely and brave and better than anything he deserved. That he was twisted, crooked, wrong, but not so broken that he couldn't pull himself together into some semblance of a man for her.
This is war with Pekka Ronin, the king of the barrel.
The barrel doesn't belong to kings. It belongs to bastards.
Me to exploit my power for your gain.
She says,
every time you succeed, there's an old man somewhere seething, and spites is good a reason to take his power. When you meet the body.
Welcome to the Grishaverse.
We are so excited to have you.